So without further ado, I'd like to introduce Molly and the crowd.